We eject the SIM tray and the micro SD tray. We remove the back cover. Now we lose the connector of the fingerprint sensor scanner Touch ID. We release the screws from the top of the device. Here we have the antenna. To continue with the disassembly process, first of all, we have to remove the battery flex. Remove the screws from the bottom of the device. Here we have the loudspeaker. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. We disconnect the two coaxial antennas. We lift the charging port. In the description, I leave you the links of the tools and spare parts that we use. If you liked the video, don't forget the like. Thank you. We have finished the disassembly process. Now we return with the assembly process.